Hi and welcome to my van build video series. This is part one and it's really an introduction to what I've done so far. I have had a YouTube channel for many years and I haven't been on there for about 3 years with it, and it was mainly to do with survival, bushcraft, prepping, sort of that side of things. And my channel will still go along those lines, but the next series of videos are going to be in relation to this van build. I haven't videoed the process or what I've done so far because I think it's quite boring, really, what I've done. It's more the background stuff, the stuff that no one's ever going to see. But I will go through, and I have photographed it and documented it. So this video will be a mixture of video and photographs to bring you up to speed where I am now. I would like to introduce you to an acquaintance of mine at the moment. I can't say I've fallen in love with it at the moment, but we're working on it together, okay? So I've christened this van Harvey. You're going to see that it's not a big 6 foot white rabbit. It's a big blue van, but I'm going to talk you through what I've done with this build so far, and then I'll document and video what I consider the more exciting parts of the build. So for those of you who are new to this, to my channel, this is a van build. It's I'll show you around. It's a 2003 Transit 2.5 litre diesel. It's got 220,000 miles on the clock at the moment. It has had a new engine in it, so the mileage isn't as scary as it sounds. Stick with me, this isn't going to be a fast build. There's lots of things in here that I think are quite innovative that I'm doing. I bought the van in January, it's now May. I thought I'd had the van almost finished by now. It's taken me a lot longer than I expected, doing it over weekends, partly because I'm doing things and going backwards and doing it again and going forwards and then coming back and realising I want to change this, I want to change that. It's not going to be a fast build. If you stick with me over the next year or so, which is what I think it's probably going to take me, you'll see the van develop. Just to give you an idea, even when I come to you in the cab is going to be changed. The door cards, I'm remanufacturing the door cards, I'm going to remanufacture the dashboard. I'm intending to put a sound system in here. There's lots of things I'm intending to do to this van. I'm not looking to do it to make a profit, because I won't. Okay, this van is going to cost me more than it's ever going to be worth. But it's a hobby, it's a project, it's something to keep me quiet, something to keep the grey matter whirring over and channeling these ideas that I've had and letting them come into fruition. So that's the idea behind my van. I will be using the van, don't get me wrong. Once it's built, I'm going to be using it going away. But I'm not looking to go to campsites. I'm looking to be doing urban camping, stealth camping, parking remote areas, lay-bys, trading estates, residential streets. You know, this is the whole point of this van. It needs to stay looking like a van. It can't look like a motorhome, because it defeats the object of what I'm trying to do. If it comes back down to the bug out style vehicle, yeah, I suppose in some ways it will be a bug out type vehicle. It will be self-sufficient, completely self-sufficient, which I will expand on that more when I come to build the garage part out the back, the workshop, but it will be completely self-sufficient. And it should just be a lot of fun.